Merry Christmas. I'm Toby Marsh, and like other towns in Howard County, the city of Columbia's December calendar is filled with holiday celebrations. But today is Christmas, a family day, and for many that means attending a church service together. Four different congregations meet here at the Wild Lake Interfaith Center, and one of the choirs joined us for our Welcome to Christmas music. St. John Baptist Church Choir will sing Get All Excited, He Shall Feed His Flock, and Away in a Manger, plus a medley of Christmas songs. The choir is under the direction of Barbara Barnes.
Thank you. On this special day, the weather doesn't really make much difference. It's the inside warmth that matters when we're celebrating Christmas. I'm Ken Phillips, Channel 2's meteorologist. The singing of a church choir reminds us of the spiritual beauty of the day. The Mountain Christian Church stands on this high hill in Harford County. The sound of their chancel choir rivals the spectacular view you have from here. In the selections they'll sing this morning, Jerry Taylor will be the soloist for Jesu Bambino. Nadine Schultz and Robert Schreck will sing the duet in How Shall a King Come. Janie Schreck is the accompanist. The Mountain Christian Church Choir is under the direction of Mrs. Henry Richardson.
Was born the child. Thank you. sound in the cobblestone street was the shuffle and the ring of their donkey's feet.
And a king came in the virgin's womb, and there were no crowds to see him come. At last he was born in a manger of hay.
Hasn't this music just been magnificent? I certainly think so. You know, all of these outstanding choirs were just thrilled with the acoustics of this church. Here's some background. The Basilica was the first Roman Catholic cathedral built in the United States. The cornerstone was laid in 1806, and the building was finally finished in 1821. We began this three-hour Christmas concert by listening to the Basilica Choir sing the Gloria. Well, they're going to return right now. Lo, how arose, while by my sleep, angels from the realm of glory, and the Shepherd's Carol. They're among the selections we're going to hear right now. The soloist is Beverly A. Williams, the accompanist, Mary F. Riley. The Basilica of the Assumption Choir is under the direction of Edward M. Shipley.
On the way to Bethlehem. Peter, Vicar, Stein, what must
Our three-hour Christmas special, well, it's almost over. But before it ends, if you please, I'd like to take just a few minutes to do some thank yous. First of all, on behalf of all the choirs and choruses and Channel 2, thank you for welcoming us into your home this Christmas morning. We are, of course, indebted to Archbishop Borders and to Monsignor Love for letting us use this great cathedral for the videotaping of the choirs. And a special thank you to the members of each choir, the directors, and the people who did the accompanying for sharing their time and, of course, their talent. I hope they're listening because they made this possible. I'd also like to thank everyone at Channel 2 who played a part in putting this program together. I'm sure it's safe to say right now that our pride is showing. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, to each and every one of you individually from all of us at Channel 2, a very Merry Christmas. Now let's rejoin the Basilica Choir as they sing the most familiar of all Christmas carols, Silent Night.
Thank you. Lip Quencher had no color at all, it would be my favorite lipstick.
Lip Quencher does more than color your lips. It's created by Chapstick.
Merry Christmas from Channel 2.
Tom Sweeney, good morning. Channel 2 has a very special present for all of those watching and listening this morning. It's a gift of Christmas music sung by 9 outstanding area choirs and choruses. Now, each group came here to the magnificent Basilica of the Assumption at Cathedral and Mulberry Streets. And Channel 2 videotaped the individual concerts, and together they make up today's special Welcome to Christmas Music. Our choral celebration will continue until noon today. Right now, it begins with the host church choir singing the Gloria.
This is the Christmas tree that belongs to all Marylanders. It's on the State House Mall in Annapolis. I'm Patrick McGrath. Merry Christmas. Our state's capital city.